This is an autonomous robot developed to perform biopsies. The needle on the right is controlled using feedback from ultrasound images taken from the sensor held by the arm on the left.